stop eating. Maybe you know him. Mr. Nolan Gaff.
He's very delighted.
Well, he's interested in the great house down the road. You know, the one that Penny shut down after being well.
Come in. Reporting a possible crime scene. I've got a person on the ground. Possible casualty.
Do you need some help?
You know what, friend? I could indeed use some help. It's very kind of you to ask. People in this neighborhood are just so...
This guy knocked.
I'm going to go for a closer look. a restricted... Man down! Man down!
Change the world. Vote Blake.
Hmm? Huh?
Use a trash can. Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important...
Hey, you there. You okay? You should get up there. You have any idea...
Hey!
Looking for.
Oh no, you don't!
Huh? Engage!
I understand. I don't think.
Hey!
Hola, compadre, it's me. Yes, I still have a few
Oh, God, can you smell that? I had beans. I think they were off or something. I'm sorry.
Hey, you. Where do you think you're going?
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area.
Smart move.
I have to tell you. These are the best muffins I ever had. I can't stop eating. Do you know him?
What are you doing here?
Hey, don't you move. Hey, we've got trouble over here.
All right, stay put. I'll take a look.
Okay, do your thing.
Have you seen this guy lurking around? I think he's trespassing.
I'll look into it.
I need backup.
It's supposed to be God and stuff, you lazy prick.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
God, God, it's not moving.
Terminator guy who's working on Batty's house? Same guy who just did Cassie. He's right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping agent. Get this. He told me that he doesn't kill the bugs. He only sedates them.
Okay. classify them.
I'm gonna take you down.
Got it!
Jeez. Oh God!